Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Fallout 3. We're on the hunt for some bobbleheads. Well, this is episode 50 as well. 50 episodes of Fallout 3. This is my longest one in the series. There's lots more episodes to come, though, as we complete literally everything in this game. And that was his ass. Hey, right now we're on the way to Vault 106. The vault where they tested psychiatric drugs on everyone. I think it's around here somewhere. I've also dumped all my stuff back at Metatum. Let's go inside. So this is the vault where they pumped psychiatric drugs basically to all the residents until they went crazy. This is a much bigger vault than the cloning vault, 108? 108, yep. There's a lot of hallucinations you can have in this vault. So we've got to be careful about that. Well, we don't have to be careful, I'm like a walking god. I'm literally god in this game now. Nothing can kill me. Well, some things can actually. A swamp vault can kill me. Anything with a really, really high damage done can kill me pretty much. Security terminal, very hard. As you all know, I don't hack, so I'm not going to do it. You'll find loads of crazed survivors in here.
Anybody there?
Oh, I seem to have had a hallucination. When it goes purple, you have a bit of a hallucination. There you go. There's one of the residents still alive. Are they still alive? Hold on a second.
It's amazing that people trust you enough just not to attack me.
These people in here don't trust me, they shoot me on sight. Oh, we're having another hallucination. You can see all the scientists walking around. Yeah, vaults like these really freaked me out. Well, they used to a lot. Back in the day when I was playing this for the first time. There we go. To the living quarters. This is where the oh, hello. Oh, door everywhere. Don't love it. Basically just doing that for the 106 jumpsuits. That's all I want, really. I'll let Forks take care of that. Thank you. Aha! In the words of a great man called that guy. Aha, I'm dead. Here we go! The science bobblehead! Right, so now I'll just go through the vault with a little bit of a compilation and show you what the noble, what kinds of loot are stashed in this place. So here we go. I seem to be having a hallucination now. Back to the old times. Look at all the terminals. That's it. Another one coming down the stairs. There's a note on the ground here to anyone who gets this. It's found here. Nikola Tesla and you, get away, dog meat, can be found in the classroom area of the vault. Tumblers today can be found in the science wing near the out of the living quarters around here. Whoa! And now the tunnel states have shown up in a vision. Until you kill them. And then there's this guy. And here's the last guy. And this is the science lab. This is Vault 106. 106, yeah. I hope you enjoyed that vault. It's one of the more, I don't know, lamer of vaults, really. There's loads of ammunition down here, including the mini nuke on top. Just show you the mini nuke. There we go. And I'll see you on the way to the next. What's this? Something I can't pick up. No. I'll see you on the way to the next bobblehead. Let's just read a lot of the books quickly. Well, I need to read the other books, but some of those books are useful. Anyway, let's go to the new bobblehead, which is small guns. Okay, so fast travel back to Vault 106, and now we're going to continue towards our new goal, which is going to be all the way down there, in near the DC ruins. Oh, pretty much in the DC ruins. Might grab a few map markers on the way there. Go get the reservist rifle out. Let me see what we can see. Apparently nothing. Probably have to start using hunting rifles when this performance of this rifle degrades. I'm just gonna grab this map marker. There you go. I continue towards the DC ruins. I'll be back if anything interesting happens. Oh god. Fire. Wow, these shots are like auto-aiming. You see that last shot? I just completely missed, but apparently I didn't. Oh my god, rubber brain. Oh, I killed him. Almost got 27 now, level 27. Which is slightly interesting. Am I coming up on DC ruins now? In the outskirts of the DC City area. Mailbox. There's nothing in the mailbox. I'm gonna try and grab a map marker so I can teleport here in the future. Oh my, some fighting going on here. This is, we're going into super mutant territory, so there's gonna be a lot of robots and super mutants coming up. And Talon Company apparently. Was that just Brotherhood of Steel? Yeah, Brotherhood of Steel. There, here, this is where we come for. The National Guard Depot. Are these outcasts? There they are. Well, there's a lot of outcasts nowadays. Oh, here we go. Free Guard Bow Wow. Lava brain. Let's turn our light on just in case we need it for the future. Oh god, it's a sentry gun. Oh, we're on fire. Come on, Fultz, get up, I need you. In my time of need. What else? Is there any, I saw a spell, I saw something else here. Is that a gun turret thing? Oh god, hello, I'm so irradiated in here. Down. Yeah, so this place is swarming with robots and it's full of loads of stuff. Loads of good stuff. As well as, well as one of the most powerful weapons in this entire game. I know I said that about that weapon that dropped in episode 34. But, oh hello. But that weapon is the most practical, there's the most powerful practical weapon in the game. This is the most powerful non-practical weapon that you'll never use. It's the most powerful weapon that you'll never use in this game. Unless you want to die, really. Because it will kill you, as well as the person you're shooting at. Come on, Fultz, get out of the way. Okay, where are we going now? There's a sentry gun. Sentry bot still alive. He's probably behind here. Maybe not. Hostile detected. Oh, that's right elsewhere. This is the armory, it must be. The switch is up all the way up there. There is a glitch the way you can actually get up to the top easily. You have to just jump on all these like little fins and get to the switch easy peasy. Might try that, but ooh. It's a vertibird. I don't know who that could be. Sorry about that, I had a sneezing fit. God, I just hate it when it gets stuck in your nose. Have you ever had that where the sneeze just gets stuck in your nose? You're like, eh? You're like going like the mall one for about half an hour. But anyway, this is where we jump to get the glitch. Well, not really a glitch, it's just a jumping puzzle, really. I'm getting irradiated, but I'm not really going up. It's weird. It doesn't seem I can get there from there. Is there anywhere else I can go? I think that's the only way up there. There is another normal way. Is that a robot that's alive? Well, I can't really tell. There is a way up there. I'm going to find it eventually. Oh, God! That does nothing. Ow! There you go. There's another one. Oh, they're not that bad. They're more of a nuisance than anything else. Wow, the National Guard Depot is all the way down there. Oh, is this where we came from? I think it was, isn't it? Looks like it. Go. Easy peasy. Yeah, you have to go through here to get up the top, so I'm going to do that. Here we go. Okay, we're inside the training offices, I think. Yeah, training offices. Let's get our shotgun out. Our faithful shotgun hasn't failed us yet. It hasn't actually failed its long range either. There's a shotgun. It's the shot fun. Wink, wink. Oh God, I hear it. I hear it. Sentry bot. He can see it as well. Something's going on. I can't see what's going on because I'm in a different room. Well, I just don't care actually at the moment. Oh, hello, dog meat. Oh God, what the hell's going on, Forts? You're the killing machine. There's the sentry bot. Moving swiftly along. Some first aid kit on the wall. Nice stim pack in there.
I'm here at your back.
Oh, hello. Great place for ammo and guns and hats. Ammo, guns and hats. What more did you want? Oh my God. Run. It's the shooting range. I can't actually aim for his hit. There we go. Oh, oh, the sound. It does no damage. Do I have anything in here? Assault rifle? Nah, it's probably not anything. Okay. Back to the normal. Liquefied. I took the risk, but it paid off. Let's go assess our handiwork. The sandbags are here for all the stopping the bullets. Stuff hiding behind these boxes. Those filing cabinets are floating, very good. Wouldn't be full though if there weren't any floating filing cabinets. That's a tongue twister, especially for me. Floating file cabinets. Sounds so stupid. Something's shooting at me. And a robo brain. Okay, it's failing me now. Okay, that's that done. Got a wounded head though out of it. It's not very good. Oh, I hear another one. I like that noise. System failure. Oh, my voice went really deep then. Failure. Job done. Yes, my lord. Oh, come on. Ah.
Though we may seem safe for the moment, he is bleeding.
Okay, let's continue on up the stairs to the robo brain. That's a real brain. Yes, they did put real brains in robots. It's very weird. Robo brain is a very weird thing, very weird concept for me. Oh, hello, Mr. Dutsy. Oh, hello. Last one. Anything on the shelf here? Nope. Okay. Moving swiftly along. Getting a bit irradiated here. Him down. Oh, come on, Dobby, out of the way. Got stuff to find. Stuff to loot. Ah! Careful there. Careful. Should be back outside now. It looks like it. We're on the upper levels now. Where are we going? We don't. I don't want to go down there, do I? No. Of course I don't. Do I? I'm sure I don't. Hold on a second. Let's just jump down there. Have a look if this is the right place to be. I swear I've been here. Yeah, I have been here. Why did I come down here? Well, hold on a second. What? What has happened? Have I gone the wrong way? Hold on. I'll have to check this thing out. I just found duck and cover on this long table here. I think I'm in a bit of a pillar, but that's what I needed to do. Open that. And that would have sounded an alarm, apparently. And I opened the downstairs area to a sentry bot. I honestly don't care anymore. Oh, hello. Oh, it's down here. Here we go, into the armory. This is what we came here for. Holy moly. Look at all those police batons and combat knives and pulse mines and pulse grenades, combat helmets, combat armors. Radiation suit, pistols, frag mines, submachine guns, frag grenades, 10mm rounds, metal boxes with stuff in them. In here, which is activated here, which is the bunker access terminal. So, in order to get into the bunker, you need the... It's an unmarked quest, and you need to get... We found one of them earlier. It was a long time ago we found it. But it was a really, really long... Oh, here it is. We need to find the Keller family transcripts. We have 3 of 5. Well, this is number 3 of 5. There's 5 of them. This is number 3. We need to find 1, 2, 4, and 5 in order to gain access to this room. Also, I just found the small guns bobblehead. There's loads and loads of nice stuff in here. Stimpats and rocket launchers. Loads of missiles. Assault rifles. Lovely, jubbly. Mini guns. Oh, so good. However, there is a little known fact that you can glitch your way through this door. Now, do I have the choice now? I have the choice now of either going to get all those transcripts or glitching the way through the door. I think I'll glitch the way through the door. Right, are you ready for this? Here we go. I'm going to try it out. It's a bit finicky to get it. And there we go! Glitched our way into the bunker. Oh, now we get to find the most impractical weapon in the entire game that does the most damage. Hello. Oh my god, that was insane. Anyway. It is... Oh, where is it? It's here somewhere. It should be... No, it's not over here, it's over here. It should... There it is. It is here. The experimental MRV and some flamethrower recipes. This thing is insane. It fires not one, not two, not three, not four, not five. I think it's eight. It's either 5 or 8 mini-nukes at a time. I'll have to check that. Anyway, I'm going to loot this place and take it back to my Mediton shelter place, my Mediton house, and I will see you next time. So do us a like in the video as always. Thanks for watching, supporting. This is the 50th episode. It's insane. Thanks for all your support through all these 50 episodes. I love you to bits. I'm sounding a bit camp now. Anyway. Thanks for watching, everyone, and I'll see you next time.